Protecting kids on the soccer field. The Soccer Goal Safety Act requires that all soccer goals be properly secured, meeting the standards set by the Consumer Product Safety Commission. The law was inspired by the family of Zachary Tran. The 6-year-old Illinois boy died when an unsecured goal came toppling over on him during soccer practice.
So that was kind of our energy to use him and his spirit to make sure this didn't happen again. But unfortunately, it has happened again. It's happened 8 times since Zach was killed.
This law will protect the 50,000 youth who currently play soccer in Wisconsin. A water tower